What's your background?
My background?
Your CV.
I've been with the firm for 2.5 years working with Eric that whole time, but I hold a doctorate in engineering, specialty in propulsion from MIT with a bachelor's from Penn.
What is a specialty in propulsion exactly?
My thesis was a study in the ways that friction ratios affect steering outcomes in aeronautical use under reduced gravity loads.
So you're a rocket scientist?
I was, yeah.
Interesting. How did you end up here?
Well, it's all just numbers, really. Just changing what you're adding up. And to speak freely, the money here is considerably more attractive.
Do you know I built a bridge once?
Sorry.
A bridge.
No, I didn't know that.
I was an engineer by trade. Mm-hmm. It went from Dillsbottom, Ohio to Moundsville, West Virginia. It spanned 912 feet above the Ohio River. 12,100 people use this thing a day. And it cut out 35 miles of extra driving each way between Wheeling and New Martinsville. That's a combined 847,000 miles of driving a day. Or 25,410,000 miles a month. And 304,920,000 miles a year saved. Now, I completed that project in 1986. That's 22 years ago. So over the life of that one bridge, that's 6,708,240,000 miles that haven't had to be driven. So that one little bridge has saved the people of those two communities a combined 1,531 years of their lives, not wasted in a fucking car.